being an aircraft mechanic means that you are certified to work on any part of the aircraft. That can be the airframe, which is the outside of the planes, the landing gears or the tires. A mechanic expands all parts of the aircraft. You can be as specialized as something as small as fixing inside the plane to be specialized as working only on engines. So there's a variant different jobs as a mechanic.
So the Pittsburgh Institute of Aeronautics, we offer two programs here, one in aviation maintenance technology and one in aviation electronics technology. Not only are they working towards their associates in specialized technology degree, they're also working towards the certifications and licensing that goes along with those.
I started the program in October of 2019 and I'll be finishing the program in June of 2021. With so much technology, I'm excited to see in 50 years how aviation's going to look, and I'd like to be a part of it, even in my small, tiny way.
So this year, even despite the COVID-19 pandemic, currently Boeing predicts that by 2039, North America will need roughly 192,000 technicians.
The jobs are available. So many students, even in my own class, did an interview and they all got offered jobs.
We have students fresh out of high school. We have students who have worked in a career for 10 years and are coming back just looking for a career change.
Previously, I went to a four-year school for anthropology, but what kind of transitioned me into a trade school, you really are going to school to work, and that's something that so many fields, you don't get that opportunity. We're here, you do.